like I do. I have two business events and some homework to do, but I'm here. So, before our session, so let's welcome our calibers. The first one is our timer, Angel Yang, President of the
Good evening, I'm Angel.
Hi, Angel.
Hi, Angel.
And I'm today's timer. To ensure that the meeting goes smoothly, I'm responsible for tracking of the tracking of the time. So I will use my ring bell as a signal. So if you are a speaker or evaluator, please pay attention. And the first time I will ring once, it means that you meet the time requirement. And thank you. And the second time I will ring twice, and it means that if you are a speaker, you have 1 minute left. And if you are a coffee table speaker, you have 30 seconds left. And the third time I will ring three times, and it means that time's up. You need to end your speech. And all of the speakers. If you are a speaker, all the speakers have 30 seconds leeway. So if you after or over the time requirement, you will be disqualified. And we will mark you red on the chart. So please pay attention for this regulation, and hope you have a wonderful evening and enjoy the speech. Thank you.
Hey. Do you want to demonstrate how
it's running? No. They just demonstrate.
Thank you. Thank you for the fair question. So next up we have Kelsey as our today's moderator. Welcome, Kelsey.
Yay, Kelsey!
Hello, everyone. My name is Kelsey, and I'm today's co-founder. My job is to talk about code. There are three of what we have tonight. We have the last environment, and the last public
So, welcome. So,